16, who are not British subjects, swear allegiance to the English monarchy upon landing at the port of Philadelphia. Now, Stephen, stop and ship to arrive after the passage.